Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Alcoholic Phoenix here, and welcome to episode number 48 of my Infinite Warfare Road to Commander series. I'm playing some DOM on Breakout, yeah. I was going to say Breakdown for some reason. Break it down. Thought I'd switch it up. Been playing a lot of TDM lately. Thought I would give TDM... Oh, fuck you. A bit of a break. Jump into some DOM. Variety is the spice of life. All that shit, you know. Hope this guy take B. Go to the left. Oh shit. He's still there, you fucking bitch! Thank Christ someone killed him. Kill enemies with three different weapons. Well, I can damn sure try. It's one. I have to like switch classes because I don't have a secondary. Except for my fists. Wasn't even shooting on my screen when fucking I started shooting at him. Securing Bravo. We could get super fucked right here. But we didn't. We nearly did. Losing B. Yeah, I knew we fucking were. Alright, that's the two different weapons. UAV on standby. It's got the third. I think it's six total different weapons or some shit like that. Shit. There you go. Getting stuck on everything. Got a really itchy nose right now at the worst possible time. Oh, good man. Alright, now I gotta switch again. The Volk Greed. I want the fucking... Fuck me. I wanted the DMR that was there. Securing Bravo. Be secure. Alright. Let's watch this right-hand side. All right, now the R3K. You saw me coming, didn't you? Fuck. No! Now the Ered. Just changing classes like the weather. What? Why did that suddenly... Oh my god, triple cap. Don't go CB, fuck. I think it's definitely AB is the better choice. No, one more kill. Fuck. Now I have to fucking use this shit at the start of the round. I don't know, man. Wouldn't, Dom is definitely super annoying solo. Always has been, really. There are certain CODs that it hasn't been so frustrating. But... No one's pushed into B yet. We have. Definitely probably going to be people up here, right? No. Teammates. Enemies are over here. Oh, I will get this. I don't want to use this gun. Frontier is probably the best map to use this any SMG, really. Or Genesis, but Genesis is out of the map rotation. Also, just to date the video, I guess, the map pack for Modern Warfare Remastered and the holiday seasonal extras for Infinite Warfare got announced today. Which means it's coming December 13th, which is super cool, which is about a week's time or so. It's actually less, about five days. Because it will be the 13th in America, which is the 14th for us. It's the 9th right now. Not exactly sure when these videos are going to exactly hit, like come out. I'd say this one would probably be out definitely before Christmas, I'd say. So there you go, probably about 2 weeks behind. Maybe less, actually. Really depends. Securing Bravo. Yeah, KD is definitely not good in this game mode. What? Thank fuck for that. Oh, here we go. Oh, let's try and take B back. Well, I tried, but I was the only one on the flag, so that's cool. Like, the win for me and Dom's more important than the KD. The KD and TDM, I really love to win, but also like to have put up a decent score as well. If it's TDM. Drop down behind us, huh? No? You die? Fuck, fuck! Oh, I was defending it. You are needed at B. I'll probably do like one Dom, one TDM match this video. Just because another Dom match could go a bit too long. They fucking poured out of there, dude. They're wanting that win super bad. The dude is 46 and 16. What's shitting me is, like, it's like teammates are completely oblivious. Like, I have two or three teammates and that who I think are gonna fucking help me. But they're not helping me at all because they don't even notice that there's teammates in certain spots. This fucking dude with this MV Fallout. Like, is it just me? I don't think the gun's overpowered, but it's just very weird that anybody who has it seems to be pretty good. Enemy UAV. Or the flatline, for that matter. Like, it just seems a bit coincidental. The fuck did they die from? Mission success is imminent. I saw you. Where are you going? Where are you people going? Alright, sick. Good shit, teammates. Bad shit, teammates. Assist your team at Bravo. Losing B again. The enemy has B. Fuck, did he notice me? Come on, help me take B. That thing fucks you up. That gun is ridiculous. Got fucking melted right at the end. Went negative, but 6 caps, 9 defense. Can't complain too much with that. That dude, 57-20. I unlocked the Hailstorm. Even though I'm rank 53. What? Alright. Dom on Retaliation. Ah, people went left. That's for damn sure. I reckon we can get up and push them a little bit. From the side. Yes. Pop your head out here. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. Alright, let's just go get V. Fuck me. There's a guy on it. Saw him down there. Where'd he go? There he is. Fucking knew you were there. No. Why is no one on there with me, though? Come on, team. Because they're going to end up taking it, and then we're going to fucking lose because everyone's playing TDM domination. Oh, that guy got melted. Cover me. Cover me, motherfucker. That's not covering me, you dick. There's a goo behind you. Just help me get B, you fucking dipsticks, dude. This was the same shit last time I played Dom on this map. No one helped me get B. Nobody would. I remember it. Happened like 3 weeks ago, but I fucking remember it. I remember. What the fuck are you all doing? Did you hear me, huh? Did you hear me, baby, one more time? I know it's hit me, baby, but whatever. Get B, you fucking dipsticks. He's just going to watch as they cap B and just keep killing them every time they go for it, isn't he? Is the dude going for it? Where is he? Yeah, he mantled in that window. Trying to get the fucking Elo side unlocked for this bitch. Enemy UAV. Securing B. Oh shit, someone's jumped on B. Fuck me. Go, 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 go. Got it. Enemy scarab active. You're halfway there. Keep it up. Assist your team at Bravo. UAV ready. They're gonna get it. Fuck, that shits me. Let's do all the fucking work, will I? Securing C. Oh my god! Oh, teammates! Pause for a sec because I was like, what? Thinking to myself. Fuck you, dude. Alright, you know what? I'll do it in another fucking. Do it another time. Here we are. I feel like I wasted that UAV. But then again, maybe not. We're losing ground. We'll get it back in the next round. Domination. I'll get C by myself. Alright, no I won't. I'm only one kill away from a nice little drone flying above me heads. Dickhead. Up. Might as well just use it, seeing as there's only two of them. I really hate how no one joins in on a lot of these matches. It's like super fucked. Like, we still have four guys and they have fucking two. It's not very fair. Securing Alpha. Fuck, did he go? All right then. Affirmative. Sending a drone package to holding all points. Defend. We're in the lead. Thank you. Scarab ready for use. Copy. Scarab in now. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Hey, Dick. What's up, bro? I knew there was another one around this side of the map. Well, okay, I come behind a car. Bulletproof windows as well. It's always good. Did my reactive armor save me from that bull charge? I think it did. That was fucking sweet. I like slammed on the reactive armor to protect my ass. Alright, that guy left after the bull charge didn't kill me. Sick, dude. Just leave. Make it easy on us, mate. Probably wants his HP bonus. Ha! That's what I get for not concentrating. That's what I always want to do every time I jump in the car, just slide off the roof. Are you fucking shitting me? I'm running into this motherfucker a lot. He's got my fucking number, I'll give him that. Seems like he's got everybody's number. Oh no, of course I find him and he gets killed. Yay! Don't know why more people didn't join in that game. Doesn't make a lot of sense. You didn't meet all the objectives. All right, guys and girls. We will open up a supply drop crate. Handgun camouflage, yay! Something I haven't been using is handguns. Anyway, guys and girls, that is going to be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more, hit that sub button, and I hope you all have a lovely day. All right, peace!